Hey, it's Josh and Jericho here with Gems Hobbies, and we picked up the Element Utron. So we're going to see how it stacks up against Jericho's latest truck, his Class 1. It's a VS410 with AR45 Straight Axles. They both have the 1800 Fusion SE motor in it. It's a stock servo in the Utron, and Jericho's is just a 25 kilogram Amazon servo. Here's the trucks. Jericho's truck also has the base camp front bumper, Rock Pirate's rear shock towers, still running the 80 millimeter SAD shocks. The Utron is untouched other than I turned up the voltage for the servo. Let's see how they do.
Thank you.
we're gonna have all sweat bees on the floor. They're ridiculous right now. Monster fit through the tunnel, Jericho?
Let's see.
That's where you need to be. Come on.
There it goes. It's starting to settle. Start back with it. Up there. There you go.
Should I bump it or?
I don't know. What do you think? I think you got it. Looks like the bump was it. There you go. Oh, I think you dropped it a little bit. You need to come this way more, then turn straight. Yep. Can you get the other tire to climb up? Come up from the side. Sweat bees are here now. Try and go up there. It was so close. Pull it back up. There you go. You got it. Just work it forward. Slow on the trigger and work it. You got it. Come on. I got stuck on that corner like 10 times. I put an $80 motor in it. So it's $380 for that, with that motor. I think the other motor would have worked pretty good. Alright. Let's see how the pin seekers do trying to climb up. Take over from here. It's just the right hop, literally. All right, see if you can follow the ranger. So stay high left on this, the way it's gonna drop towards me. There you go. Stay high on that rock, then turn into it. Yep, and it should walk over. It'll eventually pop. Yeah, right there. Yep, it should pop back. All right. Nice. been no practice with this too. That's what's awesome. Like, it's a good driving truck so far. All right, Ranger. Are you gonna cross this, or are we gonna have to figure out a hop? This last time we got it, the front tires up here on that corner. Yep, it was like you may have to cut it back up to get that tire distance off that corner there. Yep, now straighten them up. There, yep, and then hop. Oh, we're going off the same way as the Ranger. there. That's the line I tried to save the range. Got it. Made it with a little help from my friends. Sasquatch approaching. Ranger's out. Let's see the Utron.
Cube.
got to get that tire inside the dark spot. Yeah. Oh no, it's a shadow. I thought the fender was already off. I'm like, dang, that was fast. Now turn, yeah.